unit, we had to use A. A, woman. Then fat. Fat means young. First sound is there. For that is a consonant sound. Again, consonant sound we had to use A. Okay. Then animal, wild animal, animal, wild animal. Okay, animal, a sound. A means that is a consonant. Sorry, oven. Okay? Beginning of oven we have to use an. An animal. Then wild. W is there. W is a consonant. Beginning of consonant. Use A. A wild animal. Next. Dress. Okay. Write neatly in your test book. So your second grammar lesson A, A and N, that is also completed. So I will give you one work, okay? You have to put A or N for the following words, right? This is your homework. Put A bar N with the following. You have to write in your homework part, this one. This is your today's homework. This part you have to write in classwork one more time. Now you are writing in test book, no? So after finishing this class, you have to write this one in your classwork book. Then one more over here, this one, right?